Hey guys, what's up? Jeremy Montoya here from personalfreedommentoring.com, here to help you to build and grow your online coaching business, especially during this world crisis we're experiencing here in April 2020. And today I want to talk to you about a major pitfall or mental belief that I'm seeing all across the boards, and it's keeping a lot of people from getting started and also from continuing to serve their people. And this is a huge no-no. This is a huge thing that we want to avoid if it's our soul-guided purpose to be helping people that are in our market who are still struggling with those exact same problems that they would be under any other time, and chances are have more time and money to actually capitalize on and implement on the curriculum and the things and the result that you provide. So let's talk about what that limiting belief and kind of big danger you want to avoid is. Now, I'm hearing this from clients, I'm seeing this on social media and a lot of the communities that I'm in, and that is that with whatever offer I have right now, does it bring enough value to the marketplace, or is what I'm creating, does it have enough value for people to want to buy and want to follow through? And really the limiting belief is this is too low value. And so what we want to do is, first of all, identify that we're having that thought at all. And second of all, just really quick, we need to wash that out of our minds, because that's not going to help us to do what we're best suited here to do. And that is to serve our people. When you think about that limiting belief and what it's causing, it's going to cause for you to, number one, not sell. And when you're not out there making offers, you're not serving the people, meaning that your marketplace is going to be suffering with that result that you're best suited to help them to get. And that is something, if we're in this for the right reasons, should be keeping us up at night. It should be making us want to get up, take action, and get out there and just serve. I'm seeing so many influencers, so many people who have been in the game the last couple years, almost go completely silent on social media right now. So that should tell us a couple things. And if that's you, it's completely cool. You're watching this video, you can at least identify that that's what's going on, so that you can put a plan in place to make things right and to continue serving your people. And so I'm seeing a lot of people go quiet. I'm seeing a lot of people not be making offers. I'm seeing a lot of people out there in the world not getting the help that they need. So if we think that our thing is low value, our coaching program or our online course, our service that we're providing, our digital service, if we think it's low value, we're not gonna go out in the marketplace and make offers. When we don't do that, the people that we're here to help don't get the help that they need. And at the end of the day, your people end up far worse off than you not having that conversation and not making them that offer to help them and to serve them to get that result. So let's talk for a second real quick. If that's the problem, let's talk about what the opposite is. Because if we can get in the mindset of what is that opposite, we can start to think, is that the thing that we want? And what can we do? What can we put in place in order to get ourselves there? So if we're worried about our coaching program or our online course or service being too low value, the opposite of that, the best thing that I can think of, is becoming invaluable. And so what that means is, if you have a program and you have clients in it right now, that they're far less likely to cancel. In fact, they're gonna see you as an absolutely necessary thing that they need to be guiding them through and onto the other end of what's going on in the world right now. So we need to shift our mindset from being low value over to being invaluable. And there are three strategies that we can put in place in order to help combat this and to turn this around. I'll be covering them in a couple videos coming up here in the next couple weeks. But for now, what I want for you to start thinking about is, how can I become invaluable to my market? How can I become invaluable to my current clients if they have them already? And how can I become invaluable to the community and to the people that I serve? This is the mindset that we need to come from in order for our audience to see that we're in this for the right reasons, and for you to become something that I'm such a fan of, and something you've been hearing in the last couple of videos, of becoming the obvious expert. Because no matter the state of the economy, you have competitors out there. There's other subject matter experts in whatever thing that you're going into, or the business that you already have. And so there's all these other people they can choose from to work with. I want for you to be the only person that comes to mind when the time becomes now for them to get that help. When we can start to shift our mind to thinking like this and to becoming invaluable instead of worrying about being low value, then we can start to put a plan in place that actually takes us from that mindset and delivers us over to the other end of just serving, getting underneath our market, lifting them up and helping them through this time. Now, I talk about these things, of course, here, YouTube or Instagram, Facebook, wherever you might be watching this right now. But the truth is there's a group of people who are already implementing these things and holding each other accountable to making sure they follow through on this and to continuing to serve their markets. And it goes down in my free community called Profit and Freedom. And if this resonates with you and you're an online course creator, an online coach, or an online business owner, then chances are this group will help you level up that mentality and also help you stay accountable to that. And I'd love to have you in there. So click the link below or comment group wherever you're watching this, and I'll get you the deets and a personal invitation to get you over there, welcomed in and comfortable, and start holding you accountable to actually putting these things into place. Now, I know that there's a few of you that are wanting to move faster and that this is extremely top of mind for, that you're worried you don't have a plan right now for your business to grow your coaching program or to literally just keep it in business. And so if that's you, I want you to leave the word adapt in the comments below, because here's what I want to help you to do. I want to help you to adapt to the current economy and put some systems and mindsets in place to help you navigate in whatever economy that we ever shift into, ever going forward in your business, and to help you craft a specific marketing message that meets your audience where they're at right now, so that they're far more likely to get on the phone with you and to consider working with you and to ask the very simple conversations and have the simple conversation, ask the very simple questions, is what I'm trying to say here, that get them asking you about you working with them, which is the ultimate position to be in, because now we're not selling. We're just figuring out, are we a fit or not? And can I actually help you get to that other side? So if that's you, let's have a quick chat. Just leave the word adapt in the comments below. We'll see if I am a fit to even help you in your business and hopefully get you a plan to help you hit the ground running and to succeed with this so that you can make it in any market. My belief is if we can make it right now in today's market, we can make it in any time. So now is a time to not fold, not the time to give up. It's a time to serve more, and it's a time to be there for your people. So again, if that's you, comment the word adapt below. I'll send you the deets and we can have a quick conversation to see if I can even help you. Thank you so much for watching this video. Be sure to like, thumbs up, or leave a comment wherever you're watching this, and I'll see you guys in the next one.